Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Yonkers Raceway, Yonkers, New York on Thursday evening, July the 28th, and this is my day at track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 3 this evening, folks, 7:50 p.m. Eastern Post Time. Trotters racing for New York Sire Series stakes of $36,800. Contenders number 5, All I Do Is Win, number 1, and Am I'd, number 8, Slugging It Out, and number 2, Hello. Number 5, All I Do Is Win, has hit the board in Power Run fashion in 3 straight starts, including back-to-back Power Run wins in his last 2 outings. This entry has won more than $11,000 per start this year, which is the top earnings per start average in this field tonight. Number 1, and Anamide, comes off back-to-back Power Run wins in his last 2 outings. Race 3 summary, number 5, All I Do Is Win, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 1, and Anamide, number 8, Slugging It Out, and number 2, Helu, 5-1-8-2 in the third from Yonkers. Bonus Yonkers long shots, race 2, number 4, Borrow and Spend, a 4-1 shot, qualifies. The Trackmaster Plus Power Pony has hit the board in Power Run fashion in 2 of his last 3, including a Power Run win in his third race back. Race 5, number 8, Royal King, a 12-1 bomb, the overall speed leader in this trotting field tonight. So from Yonkers on a Thursday, Rick Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.